name's Inez Jasper. I'm from the unceded Stahl territories, located near Chilliwack, BC. And I work as a registered nurse. I graduated from UBC in 2006. And for about 6 years now, I've been pursuing a career in music, pop, and R&B. And so I've been performing all around Indian country, so to speak, and have a pretty good following. And now we're aiming to cross over into mainstream music. So nursing is my day job, and my alter ego by night is pop star extraordinaire. Well, there's many opportunities in nursing to dispel stereotypes. I think being yourself and sharing a little bit about your background and where you've come from, and especially for nurses, everyone has their own personal story of why they've chosen nursing as their career. And as well, while you're sharing those stories with coworkers, you're a face in the sea of nurses, that there's diverse backgrounds within nursing and the strengths that different people bring to the table, coming from different backgrounds. When I performed at the 210 Olympic Aboriginal Pavilion, it was a great opportunity for me to share pop culture that has evolved from, I think, my traditional culture. When I performed there, it was a great opportunity to share my music, which is influenced by my traditional music, but it is pop music. And it was interesting to see the reaction of the crowd, because sometimes I think people may have come to the pavilion thinking that they're going to see very traditional singing, like with feathers and drums and regalia. And yes, our people did share some of that culture, but it's also acknowledging that we do live in the now, and we're not living in igloos and teepees and some of these stereotypes that still exist about our people. So we are sharing some of the new culture that has evolved from time and change.